Hi, this is Granny Fisher, and this morning I'm going to show you how to trim a goat's hooves. This is what I use to trim the hooves. It's called Italian hoof shears, and I've had them for years and they work great. This is my six-year-old La Mancha doe, Celine, and I'm going to give her a little extra feed to kind of keep her occupied while I trim her hooves. She's already been milked this morning, so this is in addition to the usual routine. But you can see how her hooves have gotten overgrown right there. And so we're just going to trim that off. I'm going to show you how it works. Now the first thing I'm going to do is these back hooves, because they need it the worst. And the idea is to make a level standing platform for your goat. Sometimes they kick. Okay. Now you don't want to make them bleed. If you get into the flesh, it can make them bleed. Boy, she got tough hooves. Sometimes they'll get hoof rot, and you can smell it. If you get into something that smells kind of rotten, that's hoof rot. Now you want it nice and level. Okay, girl, it's okay. And they will sometimes bleed if you get into the skin there. Might have got her a little too close right there. If you see that little red spot, she might bleed right there. You don't want them to bleed, because then they might get infected. Okay. That one's still a little sideways. I'm going to try and take a little more of that off. You can see that's not foot, that's not hoof, that's dirt. That's dirt and manure, so you can kind of dig that out with the point of your hoof shears. Now I'm just trying to level that out, because she had it was pretty splayed out on this side, but I don't want to get into the meat of her foot. Okay, I'm going to do just a little bit more on there. I keep putting it down and checking to see how level it looks. Now if you get into some hoof rot, you need to get some copper tocks or something else from your co-op to dip their feet in to kill the hoof rot. It's a fungus. Okay, now come around here and just take a look over my shoulder again at how it looks different. See how we've leveled it up. Some of that will adjust. Some of that will correct itself. Now that I've removed the excess hoof, she'll become more level. But that's the idea, is that you want her on a level standing platform. Okay, now I'm going to go ahead and just trim the rest of her hooves, and you can watch if you want. This is Granny Fisher. Okay, girl. Hold still, girl. Hold still, girl. You finished off the feed, didn't you?